Hello student, welcome back. We will continue our class. The last class I have covered KMAP, how to solve SOP expression. So in this class we will continue the same with the don't care condition. So the first question is what do you mean by don't care condition? What do you mean by don't care condition? So in a practical situations or practical life, for all the input, sometimes output will never exit. I'm sorry, the output will never exist, or there won't be all input condition with the all output condition. Or there won't be output for certain input. Such conditions we will treat as don't care condition. That means I can consider that one as either 0 or 1. 1 in the case of SOP and 0 in the case of POS. So such terms are represented by X in the truth table as well as KMAP. Here you can see the problem: function of 4 variables with the DC means the don't care condition. So these are the terms with the don't care conditions. So it is a SOP. So here 9th term 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9th term is 1. And rest all terms are zero. Oh, sorry, don't care. So we represent this by x, 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 etc. Now I have to group it. So I have to group this one. So to group this one, I will take the help of x, and I will treat x. The value of x is equal to one, so that I can make a group of 4 ones. When you make a group of 4 ones, then for this group, see vertically A remains, horizontally D remains. Answer is AD. Answer is AD. For this group, answer is AD. So this is the only one group. But our students, they will make the group of X also. Please don't make the group of X. We are taking the help of X to make the group of 1. So here you can see 1 is there. To make the group of this one, we are taking the help of X as required. These two X are not required. So don't make the group of X. Please remember this one. Here also, don't make the group of X like this. Or don't make the group of X like this. So answer is, in this case, answer is AD. Only one group is possible. So to implement this one by using AND gate, this is the AND gate implementation. And we see the NAND gate implementation of this one. See the NAND gate implementation of this one. See the NAND gate implementation of this one. So you have to implement this one by using NAND gate. How to implement this one by using a NAND gate? So here it is not given. So to implement this one by using NAND gate, so put one bubble here. To cancel, negate that effect, put one more bubble. So one NAND gate is over, one more NAND gate you have to draw to implement by using NAND gate. Now, next, See the next problem. I have to bit go faster. So you see the function of four variable. This is the miniterms. This is the don't care condition. So here don't care is this and this. So now you have to make a group. First one is this is the one group. Now to cover this and this, I am taking the alpha of x. So that four ones, x you treat as one, four ones. Now which is left out? This one. So this one I can cover, this one I can cover with the, like this, with the help of x once again. So now one more group. So total how many groups are there? Three groups are there, and this is the answer, SOP expression. Clear? And this is the implementation. So this one you can see here. See this one, implementation of this one. So implementation of this one, let me explain by using NAND gate. So first one, basic circuit diagram you draw. This is a basic circuit diagram. See, this is a basic circuit diagram. Basic circuit diagram you draw. Clear? This is the basic circuit diagram. Then second step. Second step is this one. Here you put a bubble. Here one bubble. Bubble here. Here bubble. Here one bubble. To negate, here one bubble. Here one bubble. And here one bubble. Now this is converted to AND gate. This one is converted into, according to De Morgan's theorem, bubbled OR gate is AND gate. Sorry, NAND gate. So this is already NAND gate. Then these inverters you have to represent by NAND gate. You can see here. See this one. These inverter you can represent by using a NAND gate. Clear? So now, so next, you can see here one more problem. Don't care condition is given. So as I said earlier, please write the truth table and mention the don't care. Here which and all terms are don't care? M1. This is M1. See, here it is mentioned M0, M1. So this is M0. So 0 is not there. This is SOP. That means 0th term is no, M0 term is not there. That is 0. M1 is here, don't care, X. M2 is not there, 0. M3 is 0. M4 is don't care. M5 is don't care. M6, it is there, 1. M7 is 1. M8 is 0. Like this, you have to fill the truth table, then represent this one using our KMAP. Represent this one using our KMAP. And how many groups are possible? You see, this is 1 and 1. To cover this one, 1 this group. Including x, I will take the value of x is equal to 1. To cover this one, two ones, I will take the help of two more ones, x. And to cover this one, you cannot make a group of four ones. I will treat this x as 1 and I will make one more group. So total how many groups? Three groups are possible. Clear? Three groups are possible. So this is the answer. So now next problem. So here you have to try to solve the more and more problems. It is very helpful to you. So in my this one class, I have tried to solve, I have solved many problems. So because you should get that grip of grouping, then only it is possible. So do you see this problem once again? Function of four variables and D is 8 and 10. I think this is over already. So we'll move to the next one. This is over. So next one is this one. PQRS and this one. Don't care condition. 2 and 11 is don't care. Here this is 2, this is 11. So now you have to make a grouping. So First you see one, here one is there, here one is there, here one is there. So I can use this X and make a group of this one. Yes. Yeah. Then this one is there. So to cover this one, I can make a group of like this. Second group. Now this one is there and this one is there. To cover this one, I can make a group of once again like this. And last one, this one is there, no other way. So I have to make a group of two ones. So like this, these many groups are formed. Understood, right? Yes or no? See here. So, how many groups? Four groups we can make. So, next. So, now, minimize the expression. Minimize the expression. This is given. Now, this is very simple. Instead of min terms, they have given this in terms of literals. So first you have to draw this K map. Now you have to see A, B bar C go to the particular row. This is A. This is A row. In that, go to particular column B bar C, which is B bar C, this one. Here you put one. Then this one, A bar, go to the particular row. B bar C, once again B bar C, no problem, one only. Repeat it, no problem. There only you put one. Third one, A bar, B, C, which is this one. Fourth one, A, B bar, C bar, which is B bar, C bar, this one. Next, A bar. This should be, this must be B bar, C. Sorry. A bar, B bar, C bar, this one. Like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 terms are there. So, 5 terms are there. So, when you represent this one, you make a group. So, answer is this one. Once again, similar type of problems. Similar type of problems. You will see here, my dear students. See, this is the problem. One more problem. So, 4 variable. Don't confuse. This is the 4 variable. First, A bar B, take that row, A bar B, which is A bar B there, A bar B. C bar D bar, which is C bar D bar, this column, put one here. Second, A bar B, go to A bar B, which is A bar B. A bar B, same. C bar D here. Next, third one, AB, go to AB, which is AB, this one. C bar D bar. Next, A, B, C bar, D, this one. This one is over. Next, A, B bar, which is A, B bar, this one. C bar, D, this one. Next term is this one. Now, here grouping is like this. One more group. And this is not possible. Individually you have to take. So, see, when you take four ones, variable will get reduced by 2. Two ones, variable will get reduced by 1. And if you take individual, 4 variables are there. See here, it is not reduced. Here it is reduced by 2, here it is reduced by 1. So, the next one is similarly, this is the next problem. So anyway, I need not explain this one. So go through it, you will come to know. So similar type of problem. So next one. Reduce the following function using KMAP and implement it by using circuit. That time you have to implement, otherwise this is sufficient. So here given. So here which and all given? M0 is given. M1 is given, then 2, 3 is not there, 4 is given, then 5, 6, 7 is not there, 8 is there, 9 is there, and 10 is there. Please remember, this is 11. Now grouping. Grouping is one group is like this, one more is like this, second group, third group is like this. Clear? So if you want to implement this one by using KMAP, circuit diagram, you can implement. Now, function of four variables. Above expression, draw the logic, solve it and draw the logic by using AOI. AND or invert, AOI means what? AND or invert for minimal sum. Minimal sum means SOP. Minimal sum, miniterms SOP. So now when you represent this one, you will get like this. So here, my dear students, this is the one group. This is the second group to cover this one. This is the third group. And this is the fourth group. So all are group of four ones. So you will get this expression. Now this expression is a SOP expression. Then you have to write a circuit diagram for this one. So you see the circuit diagram. AND or invert. AND or invert. All these terms are there. This is called as AOI. Is it clear? This is called as what is this? AOI. AOI. Is it clear? AOI. So now, simplify the given Boolean function by using KMAP method. Realize the expression using NAND only. So simple type. So simplify, how many groups are possible? This is the SOP expression, depending on the number of groups. After that, you have to implement this one by using NAND only. How to implement this one by using NAND only? We'll see this one. See here, implement this one by using NAND only. First, you see here, this is the basic circuits for this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 AND gate, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 OR gate, because OR function, then put bubble and negate that one. Now automatically everything is converted into NAND, so you can see this one. Now once again, one more problem. So, see this one. Using KMAP, try to solve this one. A bar B C. Now, this is somewhat complicated. Here he has given A bar B C. That means A bar is vertical, right? C is he has given. What is not there? D plus D bar. D plus D bar is 1. That is simplified. It is simplified like this. So that means this is nothing but A bar B C D plus A bar B C D bar. Now you see A bar B. Where is A bar B? A bar B is this one. CD, this one. CD bar, this one. Like this you have to put. Is it clear? Like this you have to put. Now once again we will see. This is AD. Here it is a three variable. Here it is two variable. Means AD, we'll try to solve this one. AD, what is not there? B is not there. So AD, B, B bar. So that becomes A, D, B, then A, D, B bar. Then once again, multiply this one with the C plus C bar. When you multiply this one with this one, you will get four terms, A, D, B, C, then A, D, B, C, A, D, B bar, C, two terms. When you multiply this and this, like this, when you multiply this and this, four terms, that you represent here. So somewhat complicated, you have to try this one, like this, you have to solve all this and you have to mention the, represent this one here, and final answer is this one. So that is the one type of problem. And one more is here, you see, very simple. So here, one is there, x is there, I will take the value of x is equal to 1 and I will make the group 1, 2 ones. That's all. Some of the students, what they will do, they will make the group of x like this. They will make the group of x like this. They will make the group of x like this. So please don't do that and all. So only one group. We are taking this help of x to make group of 2 ones. Help of x. And I will treat the value of x is equal to 1. That's all. So now, once again, simplify the following function using KMAP and design it by using NAND gates. Once again here, same method. Just now we saw, here you can see W bar YZ. What is missing here? So you have to take this one, W bar YZ. What is missing? X and X bar is missing, right? So multiply this one. Now this one term, this one, and one more term, this one, represent W bar Y. So you have to take, it is taken like this, you have to take W bar X. W bar X. So W bar X comes here. In that YZ, YZ is somewhere here, 1. Like this you have to mark it. So you have to mark and you have to solve this one. Clear? And implement this one by using our first one basic circuit, second one is NAND gate. Now one important problem, this problem has been repeated in several times. In the exam, so what we will do now, we'll see this one in the exam question paper itself, you will get better understanding. So we will go to the question paper itself and we will see this problem. So it has repeated so many times, so we will take the question paper here and we'll see. This is the problem. This is the problem. So we'll zoom it. A digital system is to be designed in which the month of the year is given as input in four bit form. The month January is represented 000, February is represented 001, and so on. Here it is not 1 minute. And so on. The output of the system should be one corresponding to the input of the month containing 31 days. So wherever whichever month contains 31 days, the output should be one. Otherwise, it is zero. And excess number, because if you use 4-bit to represent month, like how many months are there? 12 months are there. 12 months you can't represent by using 3-bit. You need 4 bits, right? When you use 4-bit, 16 combinations are you will get. But we don't have 16 combination, like we don't have 16 months. We have only 12 months per year. So what will you do for the rest of the combination? So rest of the combination, output you treat it as a don't care condition. So then finally, what and all questions here you see, write the truth table, Boolean like Boolean expression SOP POS, using KMAP simplify it, using basic gates implement logical circuit. So three questions are there for 10 marks. So we'll see now this one. We'll go back to our notes and we'll see here. First you have to write the truth table. This is the truth table. First month is January. In the month January, you 31 days are there. That's why 1. In the month February, 28 days or 29 days, 0. In the month March, 31 days. April, 30, 0. And May, 31. June, 30. July, 31. August, 31. September, 30. October, 31. November, 30. So, after that, so one more value is missing here, December. December is not there properly. So 101 10 10 10 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 December is 31, so it should be 1, and final all the values are x. So you have to represent this one in the KMAP then. So how to represent this one in the KMAP? So to represent this in the KMAP, see, this is KMAP representation. So January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, see, December. Then last four combination, this one. Now here you group it. So grouping is see here. This is one group to cover two ones. And this is one more group to cover two ones. Then this one to cover these two ones, this remaining ones. So three groups. Clear? After this, implement by using basic gates. So this is basic gates. Then you can implement this one by, you can slowly convert this one into NAND. That we know. So this is the this one. So my dear students, so we have solved so many problems related to SOP. So the next session is POS. So the next session is POS. We will see in the next class. Thank you very much.